Yo, guys, this is the Noah series. Oh, yeah, the Noah series.
I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's a lot of snows. Are those in range?
But they might come back. They kind of seem like they...
Your dad just got a second duck. I believe it's a ringbill. However, if you can see it, it's right there in the water. So we're going to get it. And, yeah. Yeah, I think it's a ringbill. Is it a can? No, it's a ringbill. Yep, ringbill. Drake. I mean, ringbill's better than spoonie. We're doing better than we did yesterday. That's why they call them ringbills. So, see you next duck. We just both got spoonies. Here's my duck. We'll show you how to clean these later. But they call them spoonies. Because look at their bill. So, me and Dad both got drakes. So, I had to water swap this one, but stay tuned. And please like and sub. It really helps. So here's the final count. I got a hen green wing teal at the beginning of the video, but we butchered that. So we got one Drake spoonie. I think this is mine. But you can see why they call them spoonies or spoonbills. They have these big old giant bills. So they have really cool plumage, but they don't usually taste very good. We're gonna try a different recipe today. And so yeah, one of our spoonbills.
This.
Oh, so their actual name is Northern Shovelers, but we call them spoonbills or spoonies because they have the giant spoonbill. So this is my Eurasian dove, which I didn't get it on footage. I'm really sorry. The GoPro was doing weird things. I don't know why I did that, but as you can see, it's bigger than a Eurasian than a mourning dove. These are maybe my favorite birds after ducks, but they're very tasty. And then Dad got a ringbill, obviously, as you can see from the ringbill, which this is a drake. There's not really much difference between drake and hen, but the drakes are definitely prettier. I'm gonna have one of these that I got at a youth hunt that I'm gonna get stuffed. So then here's Dad's Eurasian. He killed this one. I crippled mine, couldn't really get it, but we got it back. And then here's his spoonie. Distinctive spoonbill, greenish head like a mallard. He hit his a lot harder than mine, but mine, he broke his wing. So mine, the rigor mortis is set in, so you can't see the wing, but they've got this beautiful iridescent, they got the blue, they got these really long, really pretty feathers, and then they got these bright orange feet, just like a mallard. But, so that's the last things we got. I got a hen green wing teal. I don't know how I got a hen, but anyway. Thanks for watching, like, sub, and we'll see you next time.